Good afternoon, everyone. Standard 12, subject 2C, chapter number 4, organization. Today, our topic is matrix organization. Meaning, matrix organization is a modern kind of organization which has two different types of structures. One is the simple kind of structure which forms the part of decision making, and the second one is the technical problem solution. Which is involving work-based and project-based particularities.